Right. Something like that. Sorry guys, trying to make sure I'm all set up here. Wait. Beautiful. So, what's up Team Beast? It's your boy the Beast M51. Doing another live stream on Can Justice. I figured I'm doing another live stream on Can Justice. I know Raw's on right now, but I'm not watching it. Because where I have it, the channel doesn't... I don't have the channel, and I can't get it, so... Yeah. But I'll just be up today with, like, highlights on YouTube and stuff. My phone vibrates, so... Hopefully I won't get any more interruptions from my phone. So... I don't know if you guys out there are big fans of Jak and Daxter, but I just read from PlayStation that sometime soon they're going to be releasing Jak and Daxter, Jak 2, Jak 3, and Jak X Racing onto PS4, and I'm really, really excited about that because growing up, I was a really big Jak and Daxter fan. Like, I played Jak and Daxter, the Precursor Legacy, like, all the time. So that'll definitely be one of the games that I'm going to get later on when it comes out. So really look forward to that. It's been too long. I've sat back and watched as week after week, this show has been overpopulated by untalented goops that have taken up time that should have been used to showcase my talents. And I'm sick of it. So I'm taking this show over right now. Ooh. Getting a little bit of a Seth Rollins vibe here. I don't have to prove I'm the greatest of all time. I don't have to prove anything to anyone. I'm as readily as the immaculate nose on my devastatingly handsome face. Someone though seems to disagree. I'd like to call him out here to let him stay his case. Sheamus, you think you're cool, huh? You think you're all that? Then why don't you come down here and test your mettle against the baddest man on the planet? Should be able to see the words a little bit better. Yeah, you're all booing me, but you know and I know why, because you're jealous. You hate me because you hate me, but I don't really care what you think. I'm not here to deal with all you losers. I'm not here to deal with this loser right here. Jeez, no need to be so harsh. Look, this doesn't change a thing. I'll whip your ass to get what I want. Hell, I'll whip everyone in this city tonight. Look at these idiots, they clearly need a little discipline.
Not exactly.
Look, nobody's listening to you anyway. As soon as they hear your music play, they hit mute. I just hope they caught me out of the corner of their eye and knew there was a reason to start paying attention again. If you're going to continue your incessant pandering, at least offer the WWE Universe something educational. Never been so privy to such a meanering, desperate attempt for attention. Don't you know that children watch this show? If you're going to continue being so painfully pedantic, you leave me no choice but to resort to a physical altercation. I love when I get into people's skin, and whether you admit it or not, I know I'm under yours. So how about this? I talk to my best buds in the Authority, we figure out the best game plan for us, and you and I reconvene at a future date. Maybe that's what truly is best for business.
Just a bully.
You're barking up the wrong tree here, kid. I'm not a matchmaker. You want to get something done? Don't tell me. Go talk to the Authority. Be a man and show you know how this business works. Oh! And Sheamus with a big right hand. taking out Cain Justice.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. Now back to the ring.
Oh, nice clothesline. Or shoulder tackle or whatever.
This is bad. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Beautiful.
Oh, wow. He's wild in there. Sheamus starting to weaken some. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair.
Oh.
But I don't think we...
Nice. Plus nine. And,
No respect for the
referee breaks it up.
And he's seen enough.
I don't blame the official here. You got to stop this.
Avoids the impact there.
So I could just continue that after I shoved the referee. I never understood that. But whatever.
Done with one and on to another great matchup. Singles match coming up next.
I got a match against Finn Balor. Nice.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
I've actually been hearing a lot of rumors saying Balor might be coming back tonight.
Oh, man.
That'd be cool.
I can't wait to see these two go at it.
See, I don't know why I'm wasting my time with Sheamus. All right, here we go. Where's the authority thing? Win your match after your opponent does his finisher on you.
Based on the electricity that traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd.
Here we go. Cain Justice now already starting to work on the arm of Balor and that surgically repaired shoulder.
He's been on fire ahead of this one, but now it's time to get.
He's missed some time with that shoulder injury, so he missed about 8 months of action. No, about 6 months of action. Excuse me. He's missed about 6 months of action with that shoulder injury, so. He's trying not to injure him again.
He's gonna need a chiropractor.
I think it'd be cool if they have like an injury angle, like in 2K17, where either your guy or the guy you're facing gets injured, and if it gets like past purple, like say if your guy's head is like purple, right, and then it goes to like the white color afterwards, then it's like an injury or whatever because you've done so much damage to his head.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
And on top of that, John,
Balor with a reversal.
Could be any more evenly
but he gets brought down with a big suplex. Uh-oh, here we go. I want to know who has that move. Is that, like, Shinsuke's move? I couldn't tell you, but that's a really awesome move.
And now he goes for it a second time. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
What?
Can I show you something real quickly on my leg?
What is it?
It's a bunch of little teeny tiny like.
It's fine. It's nothing major.
You know, okay? Other leg.
Oh, it's fine, Abby. It's probably just like a little bit of a itch or something.
It's not an itch. There's bumps going all the way down my legs.
It's fine, Abby. Don't worry. Let Mom deal with it when she gets home.
When is she gonna get home?
Whenever she gets home. I don't know.
Oh.
Go.
Am I in your video?
Well, you're kind of talking, but you're not really in it.
Oh.
Out.
Okay, bye-bye. Hi, everyone on YouTube.
Abby, just go. I'll have everybody watch it. Gee, I tried to do one video and she always has to interrupt me. But you know what, it's whatever. Come on, I thought this was going to work the arm. Alright, let's keep it going.
Whoa, he's measuring. You can practically feel the wear and tear.
He went for the south bomb, but he missed.
He's taking some offense. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
What are we going
to
do here?
We knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected
not a shiny wizard, but nice little kick no matter what.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point. And this, and now with a boost of steam is Finn Balor. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. Look at the eyes.
What a turning of the tables. Finn Balor was on a roll, using his strength, agility, and total body control with tons of momentum. It didn't end the way I thought it would.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Uh-oh. Here it goes. Oh, yeah. Northern Lights driver. There we go.
Watch out.
Wow, he's got a viewer. This late,
just
going on wrong.
So much out of this guy.
He's not even a wrestling fan. He's just one of those guys.
But man, this has been physical.
Yo, what's going on, Rax?
Oh, jeez. He almost had his head taken off with that one.
What's up? Not much, man. You know, just relaxing. Doing a little streaming. Trying to watch. I wish I could watch Raw, but I'm going to follow like highlights and stuff on YouTube.
From his repertoire. That's cool. I like
but,
this
stuff. Yeah.
Finn Balor, this one's not over yet.
Yes,
not over yet, but how much longer
not
can
even
it
one
go?
Time.
He's in full-on attack mode.
Ah, that's cool. You watching Raw right now, or are you just watching me?
What a counter.
UFC 2. Ah, I actually have that game. It's pretty awesome. I beat the career mode in it, so I usually don't play it much anymore now. I don't play any online in UFC games because everybody just spams it, whatever, so it's like, you know what, it's whatever. Watching me and play it. Hey, multitasker, I like that. Awesome. Alright. Now let's see what Cain just can do here. Looking up, and there it is. Come on! Ah, oh, damn it, Balor!
He's done with that move.
Ah, come on!
Next. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight. This is great. This guy.
Here comes Cain Justice now, looking. Whoa! And
he's
Balor with the reversal.
He came into this match looking for a fight. We got to cover. One, two. Can you believe Cain?
Game plays a little loud. All right.
Yeah, but many more.
Well, give me a minute after this match, and I will turn it down
like
just
still
a little bit.
Gas left in his tank.
Probably if my TV's loud, maybe.
I can't help but think of his
I'll turn it down a little bit after this match. But I don't know if you were here for my first ever stream I did of this, but if you weren't, I don't know if you were. I think you subscribed afterwards, but I don't know if you watched the first screen. If you watched the first stream I did of this.
Like yesterday's garbage.
Oh, come on, Balor.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire. He can end it here, right now.
One.
Oh, this guy's a competitor.
Yeah.
He's not
kick out at one.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
Wow. Oh, come on. I reversed that.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one. You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
I think I did. Wasn't too sure. Well, if you weren't, let me pencil in on who Cain Justice really is. He's a friend of mine in North Carolina who's been my friend for over 15 years. And he actually wrestles for a little independent company in North Carolina called CWF Mid-Atlantic Wrestling. So I modeled it after him and his gear and stuff like that. And mounted almost close to him, so, yeah, and he actually is a big submission guy, too, so, that's why I have, like, the, Disarmor, but I call it Twist Ending, because that's his finishing move name, although it looks nothing like the Disarmor, because the one I wanted wasn't really in the game, so, I had to find something close to it, so, there it is! There's the tap out. So let me go ahead. This says a little too loud. Let me go ahead and turn the TV down a bit. Should help it a little bit now. Console. PS4. This is what I'm on right now. I'm on a PS4. What about you? PS4? Xbox?
Here's your winner, Ken Justice.
Guys, I don't think there was any.
Nice. My sister has a 360 downstairs, and I have a few buddies of mine who are on Xbox One. I'm not all for Xbox. Like, I mean, I'll play it if like somebody gave it to me, but I much prefer PlayStation. I've been a PlayStation guy my whole life, but yeah, I have no problem with Xbox. Like, I've actually owned a 360 myself and stuff like that, and I really enjoyed it. So, I'm a little bit on Xbox as well. The one with the 360 is 12. Ooh, Champs is in a Battle Royal. Nice. So, still in a robbery with Sheamus. I have a match tonight against Dolph Ziggler. Cool. Yeah, I should have no problem now because my thing is down quite a bit, so hopefully I shouldn't get any problems with it. Cause it sucks because you can't even take these off, so there's like no point, or there's no way you can take those off, so I'm a little afraid you're going to jump me on that. People in my family. Four of us. Me, my mom, and two sisters.
These fans lose their minds if we don't get underway soon. Stay tuned, folks, because we've got an amazing match card on tap next. Looking at tonight's card, we really do have all hands.
Wow, Orton and AJ Styles has the opening match. That is an insult.
Up next, John, we have singles action.
That's an insult.
We have one of the best talents on the roster today. Against Dolph
Ziggler. She was in here earlier talking to me while I was streaming, but yeah, it's all right.
A superstar gets a
okay,
Ziggler. When he knows there's a strong possibility.
Gee, I'm gonna be so quick about it. Three arrows off the top.
He may exit the match in a completely
right,
different
we'll do,
condition
Chief.
Than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be. It's go time, people. And no matter what, these are the
one.
Types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
Damn, Ziggler. Of course.
I think we've got a moment here. And for Dolph Ziggler, what can you tell us? He definitely has an unbelievably tenacious drive to be.
Will he tap out?
I know.
Will he submit to the camel clutch here?
There we go.
And he escapes the hole.
Howdy, rats. Oh, DDT.
Dolph Ziggler's cocky. Ooh. He's arrogant and brash.
Thought you were slick, huh, Ziggs?
Showing the world what he can do in that ring.
Oh,
Ziggler looks to steal the show each and every time
he's out there. Crap.
And he prides himself on being the show.
And he's heading back in. I can't blame him.
Oh.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall.
Thought you could try and get me, huh?
Ziggler may be in trouble here. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Aw, said it in my past,
no,
man.
Ziggler definitely doesn't take a backseat to anyone when it comes to athleticism, showmanship, and five-star performances within those ropes.
Nice.
If someone needs reminding, he'll gladly volunteer.
I'm not gonna lie, man. Like, I actually thought you were like a little kid or something, so I didn't think much about it. But now you say this, I'm like, oh, okay, so he's not a kid.
Man, you might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him. Oh, wait, nice reversal. The reversal from Ziggler.
Good thing for you, Ziggler. I have like more reversals. So. Ooh, belly to belly. Belly to belly.
Ziggler's being outworked here tonight.
Alright, let's go, Ziggs. You wanna play?
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Eat that super kick. Now, let me give you another one. But let me give you your own super kick. What you got, Ziggler? Oh! There you go.
He can do it here. I think he's got
eight defeats. One, two, and three. Let's go.
You can put this singles match in the books.
Damn, I missed that thing by like one thing, but it doesn't matter. I'm not trying to impress the authority.
Here's your
look. I think.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for. He's delivering an old-fashioned back kicking right here.
Yeah, I checked my 2K16 series. I've stopped at the moment because I'm banned.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
What the hell did you do to get banned? Down? That's crazy.
Oh,
have you? Yeah, I've seen it. I checked it out a little bit ago. Not bad.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Communication. Ah, okay. So, what, you just had something bad, maybe, and it just banned you, or... I don't know how the Xbox bans work, because I'm not on Xbox. If I could interfere in the battle royal with Sheamus, so I can make him lose. Alright, this is my guess tonight. What's up, Renee? Someone said you're showing a different side of yourself lately. You find it to be true? Yeah, I'm tired of being nice, you know what I mean? But, oh, there's Sheamus. Had a feeling something was up.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
Ooh, STO.
Oh, and did you hear
chair shot to the head.
Oh, the flesh.
One thing, I know they can't do that now because of concussions or whatever, but it was always awesome to see those chair shots to the head. Made it look more ruthless than it does nowadays. Come on, Sheamus. What you got, Sheamus? Oh, right in the guts.
Man, what
You ain't got the stone, Shaz.
I'm telling you, if you didn't suffer from internal injuries before, you are now. I can
the one thing I always hate about that table, boy, it always breaks on, like, the corner piece of it. That just kind of drives me insane sometimes. And, of course, there's a picture, a poster of Roman Reigns. Yeah, Roman everywhere, man. Roman and Brock. Because he really is the poster boy for WWE and Roman.
It's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight. Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. And it's Sheamus executing the reversal.
Well, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Oh, no, no, no. Of course.
He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
I hope we can get a doctor out here.
And, of course, now that I can't freaking reverse anything. That's the one thing I hate about 2K17 right now is can't reverse anything.
He missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it.
Don't know if a lot of people reported you for or something. Yeah, message from the first one.
Sheamus continues to punish his opponent.
So, so probably a little too much profanity maybe during a game or something. Yeah. Kind of a odd way to get banned, if you ask me. I mean, everybody curses. It's like all those major YouTubers who play on Xbox and stuff, and they play online, whatever, and they're trolling kids, you know? Surprised those kids don't get reported. But I understand what they want to do. They want to make it kind of like a kid-friendly environment, almost.
The rest of the card. Stay tuned. In a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
So, yeah, okay, so we're no longer on a robbery. Nice. I was done. And I got Magdalene tonight. Win your match with Green Body Health. Alright, will do. And we're the main event. Nice. Right where Kane Justice needs to be. Yeah, that's kind of weird, man. How you got banned? That sucks. I play online usually on some games, but most games are just, like, you know, really bad on online, so. And then you have all those guys who, like, cheat and all that, so it's like, you know what, it doesn't really. So it's like, whatever.
This is Raw. The atmosphere in here is electric, as usual, and we're ready to kick things off. We've got one of the best lineups in WWE.
Yeah, it is funny.
So stay tuned.
Not funny you got banned, but yeah, it's funny for the reason.
And what a great way to start us off. Singles action.
So yeah, banned for 14
right
days. That sucks. I myself never been banned personally, but I'm pretty sure it sucks. Good.
We have one of our breakout talents versus Sheamus.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Say this, please. Jenny, I heard you first. She's my partner. Jenny, I heard you first. Wow. That's funny, dude. All right, let's go, Sheamus.
should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance.
All right, I'll say that later. Give me a second. I just got to stop laughing first.
To be number one. Oh, this is going to be good.
Louder, okay. Not trying to be too loud because people downstairs don't want to cause any drama. So. I can't. Oh my god. I got to stop laughing. Hold on a sec. Let me compose myself real quick. All right.
This kind of offense,
Jenny, I heard you too far. I can't do it with a straight face, dude. Like, it's really funny.
Oh, his back crashing into the ground.
Really bad Kinshasa.
For wear, at least not yet anyway.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Cheers, mate. Ah, cheers to you too, man. Are you, British or... Not trying to, you know, sound ignorant or anything, but I mean, it's usually like a British reference, which I have no problem with. I don't really... Doesn't really matter to me. I mean, it's... I like it.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Oh, man, crashing and burning. One, two. Executed perfectly. Three.
Oh, you're British. Okay, nice. I'm Canadian myself, so... Jenny loves it. Nice. I don't know if you remember a song from back in the 80s. I don't know if you've heard it, but you ever heard the song Jenny by Tommy Two-Tone? If you haven't, you should really listen to it. It's a pretty awesome song.
Outside of the ring that I can remember, this area is so dangerous. How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
I don't know if you saw it on my YouTube or not, but I did like a little bit of a, almost like a little bit of a funny skit video with, yeah, she hates that song. Wow, really? I thought she would have enjoyed it because it had her name in it and stuff, but I can understand why. I'm pretty sure you probably sing it or something just to bug her, I bet.
That you have to be aggressive in order to be successful. But this competitor really takes it to a whole new level.
Oh, come on. Ah, no, Sheamus.
Sheamus shows us some clever offense here. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out
Let's
here?
Let's go, Elmer's glue. I ain't got time to be messing with you.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral.
But anyway, like I was saying before, but like I was saying before you said that, I don't know if you saw it on my YouTube or not, but I did like a little skit with my, older sister. Well, not my older sister, but she's the oldest of the other two I mentioned. Can you sing? I don't know the words. Yeah, I can sing it. Just two more sec. Yeah. There's a little mini video. It's like under a minute long. It's me and my little sister putting on like British accents, and we're just arguing and bantering with each other. It's a little bit of a funny little skit that we did for fun. I don't know if you ever saw it, but if you haven't, you should really check it out. Let me know what you think. But, yeah, give me one second, I can definitely sing that song for you, dude. It's actually one of my, it's actually a, I like the song a lot. Jenny, watch a game quickly and sing it. Okay. Jenny, who can I turn to? You give me something I can hold around to. I know you think I'm like the others before.
I've never seen him do that before.
Who saw your name and number on the wall? Jenny, I got your number. I need to make you mine. Jenny,
I'm gonna have to improvise because he's not seeing any benefit to his current strategy. He may very well be running on instinct right now.
Jenny, you're the girl for me.
This singles match is over.
You don't know me, but you make me so happy. I know. I tried to call you before, but I lost my nerve.
Here's your...
Oh. Wow, it's pretty crazy. She's getting embarrassed, dude.
What's gonna happen? I don't know how much longer he's gonna be able to go.
She's right in the face. Wow.
Nice. Let's do this inside the ring.
Try to remember the rest of the words, because it's Bill Watson's Imagine Earth song, so... Yeah, but that's pretty much like the first half of it, so...
Myself in my younger days.
Yeah.
He's delivering it all the time.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
Tell you what, you are a wicked dude. You got my respect. Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Doesn't mean they're guaranteed to win this.
I always like to try and have a little bit of fun while I'm doing these things, and I like to try and have a little fun with my videos. Oh, bro kick! Just stole your move, Sheamus. What you gonna do about it? I just gave you the bro kick, boy. Yeah, I'm a really wicked. I love doing impressions and stuff too, and I just like to try and make people laugh and stuff. Because that's my thing when I try to do these videos, I try and have a little bit of fun with it. And everything like that. And some of my older videos, I've done like impressions and stuff, and I love trying to make people laugh. Well, why is she calling it to you? I mean, I'm the one doing it. You are funny, because she's like, wow, dude. I feel sorry for you, man. Oh, Ricky crazed. Finally. So now I'm number 8 overall. Now, this was modern day WWE. Hold on. Go back to the ranking. Now, this was like today's WWE. I'm pretty sure Bray Wyatt would be number 1 and not John Cena. So. Oh, I passed Wyatt, so he just went down. Because he was 7th just a second ago, but now it's, Cesaro, so. Slowly moving up in the world. But yeah. I don't know if you saw cartoons or whatever, but I love doing cartoon voice impressions. They're like one of my favorite things. Green head health, okay. I got Finnegan's, and we're in the main event once again, so nice. Oh, I switched. Went from 1 viewer to 3. Awesome. So, I don't know if you got to see WrestleMania last night, Rax, but if you did, what'd you think of it? I thought it was a pretty awesome show.
You're in the right place, ladies and gentlemen. This is SmackDown. We're live, and as you can hear by the roar of this crowd and ready to kick this thing off with style, unless your house is on fire, you better stay put for some great WWE action.
WrestleMania. It was a pretty good show last night.
Looking at tonight's card, we really do have all hands on deck for this one. Sit tight. Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
We have one of the best talents on the roster today versus Finn Balor.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Oh, you didn't see it? I watched it on YouTube last night. It was a pretty awesome show. But I will say the Hardy Boys came back, so that was a plus. They came back and they won the Raw Tag Titles.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good. And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum.
Both these superstars are gonna find out about themselves real quick.
But you know what? Guys, no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
It doesn't even look like it hit, though, which is kind of surprising.
All things considered, how do you feel about a title for this young man?
Nope.
Finn Balor has impressed me more than almost any newcomer in recent years. I really like his chances here tonight.
If I was the champion, I'd be watching this guy every time he's in that ring. Because you mark my words, he might be at the bottom of the
night,
power
man.
Rankings.
Thanks for coming around for a little bit. Someday soon. Have a good night.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
That's
damaging
to
his entire chest. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong.
Hey, bless you too, man. Tell Johnny I said good night. Reversa, nice, okay. Wow, we're already streaming 41 minutes, holy crap. Boy, time really does fly when you're having fun.
He was able to reverse that.
Alright, man, see you later.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing?
Oh,
what an idiot.
He gets out of trouble there. Look out!
Oh, bam! More than one strike. Is that going to be enough? Probably not, but whatever. One, two.
He's not done fighting yet.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. Dodges to the side of that one. Attack right to the back.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Nicely done. Discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Look at those eyes.
What happened there?
Don't look at me. I'm just as surprised as you are.
Finn Balor in a very bad way right now. He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Don't be fooled, Michael. He's still very much in this
thing. And a sentence.
It might be a good time for him to switch up his game plan. Whatever he's been doing just isn't working right now. When he gets going like
now,
this,
strike Balor. Over a bit. Go to the top row.
I'd say he was trying to start a fight.
I totally agree.
Two neck drop.
This is a nice finishing maneuver.
I can't believe he's rubbing that in his face.
Wow, here we see it from this angle. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
One, two, and three. That's enough.
Singles match.
All right, so a little happy. My rank increased. So got one more thing to worry about here. Nice.
Here's your winner.
What's going on? I think
you just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen.
Ha ha. Get in there and handle business reminds me of myself in my younger days.
Few superstars are as dominant as this.
The shouting. Oh, wow. What a maneuver. I don't see anyone can recover from that.
Which guy, Finn?
The finality of this environment is so apparent.
No.
I don't know about that.
Sheamus 5. Oh, yeah, I remember that. Sheamus 5:15.
Playing mind games.
Yeah.
A little intimidation there.
Oh, who the hell? Who is this? Leo. Must be one of my. Must be a friend of mine's created character. Oh, yeah, it is. It's a created character. Leo. Okay. I didn't see that, so.
Welcome back, everyone. This is Raw, live from Baltimore, where these fans absolutely go wild for WWE. Don't change that channel, because we've got some epic WWE action on tap.
All right, so I'll probably do maybe one or two matches. I'll probably do one or two more matches, maybe, depending on how long they are.
Mouth starts
and then
water.
I'll possibly end the stream, so... Yeah.
The match we have next is going to be awesome. Stay where you are.
Can I just move right over here?
We have one of our breakout talents in a match of epic proportions.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Come on, let's load while we're young. So I mentioned it before, but I'll say it again. If you guys are on PS4 and you worry and everything like that, PlayStation just said today that they're coming out with Jack Daxter, Jack 2, Jack 3, and Jack X Racing Drifter, I believe it was called. But those are going to be coming out for PS4 sometime later on in the year. So, if you all are PS4 users, then be sure to get those if you were big fans of them. I definitely will, because they were awesome.
And his opponent from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 223 pounds, Wolfman Leo Zack Hunter.
Just moments from now.
All right, so I don't know who this is. I don't know whose character this is. Yeah. Authority. You hit by a foreign object. That ain't gonna happen.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one.
And there is Kane Justice already starting to work on the arms of Leo.
Neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. And that's gonna become
clear.
Where's
Oscar now, DiCaprio?
Mono a mono.
No Oscar can get you out of this.
No matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
Yeah, I'm a big fan of cartoons. I like Beavis and Butthead. Back when they were on TV, they were awesome. Can you like shut up, Beavis?
Yeah, cool. Targets the arm.
I am Grenoble. You want to give me?
He's starting to feel it here, but he's very aware of
my
base, all
right.
And what he has to do to rebound.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
I think a lot of people would agree
with that.
Keep
working on this dude's arms. I want to try to make this guy tap.
I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
Not what I wanted. Oh. Try to be slick. Oh, he is now.
Check that out. We are first here this evening.
That was awesome.
Oops. Excuse me.
Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
You have to possess a different
There's
type of thought.
Bomb.
I'll let the doctors formalize the prognosis,
now,
but the way he's holding his arm with such a limited range of motion,
he's hit with the shoulder breaker.
These are scary moments. All we can do is hope that the
damage
he's suffering in this match isn't permanent.
And that dude, let it play.
Just look at this. You can see
the shorts or whatever. His freaking legs are like cut off. Oh, here we go.
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now. There's no escaping this.
Just a
dominating display. Yeah.
Can't make him tap there, so you know what? Let's work to the next best thing. What's the finisher? Oh, it's a fisherman driver. Okay, so
he saw that
nothing too
coming.
Fancy. Oh, come on. Oh. Oh, what a big reversal by Cain Justice. Now Justice going to the top rope. He is known for doing this. What's he going to do? Oh. Went for like a splash or something, but missed completely. And now, backbreaker.
It can snap your spine.
I think we're about to see a high-risk
backbreaker by Cain. And here he goes now. And a fist to the headbutt. And a super kick.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
Now he's got Leo right where he wants him. Is he trying for the twist ending again?
This might be the worst yet.
No. Oh. Leo reversed this.
And he dodges that one.
He reversed Cain Justice's finisher.
What's gonna happen here?
That's a first. And a big time shot now, right to the arm.
Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. No!
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Look at his legs, like. They're cut off right there, so how is he able to walk without part of his legs is beyond me, so.
Oh!
Yo! This fool dodged a super kick. Oh, he got me, though.
He looks a bit off his game here.
With these two guys, that fisherman.
This was going to be an all-out battle.
I don't know. This appears to be nothing more than
going
a little
cover, of course, but
let's
get
and an easy kick out.
Kick out of one.
Count.
No, someone like Roman Reigns a little bit. Still mad about last night's Mania. If you haven't seen it, I'm not going to spoil it, but yeah.
This match may end right here.
Please imagine, I can still do this match right now. Please imagine, like, give him a pin off it, too.
We know what this is.
It'd be pretty cool to be able to his own move if I can pin him.
He's adding insult to injury by
no,
using
but
that move against
that's
his opponent.
Fine.
Oh, man, this may not end well.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Got him. Nice.
This singles match is
all right,
over.
So probably going to maybe do the SmackDown match. And then I'm probably going to end it here, because it's about an hour, and I'm trying for at least hour streams. Don't want to go too overboard. Oops.
Leaving the ring here may change
I don't
want to
do that, but
of this
sure,
match.
We're
yeah,
at you now.
If hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
Haha, get in there and handle business. Reminds me of myself in my younger days.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
DT. Yeah, I can't remember what my other second picture was for this.
Out.
Oh yeah, I remember. It was the suplex to the powerbomb.
Oh, that's a shot. What do you think about
I like
that
strategy?
Obliviate your opponent and put yourself on the path to victory.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Oops. Alright. So, actually guys, I'll be right back. Give me one sec.
These fans are hoping the next match is as entertaining as the last. Singles match on tap next. We have one of the best talents on the roster today.
Let's get to this. No,
taking on
back.
Some tough.
this guy again? Guess didn't get enough of his ass kicking on Raw, so whatever. So, yeah, I have my audio turned down because copyrights and stuff, so yeah, that's why. Mm-hmm. Alright, so probably from the last SmackDown, and there's a dog there.
We're live from the Big Apple.
Windows open over here, so
come back.
I don't have it like blowing, but you know, like cars and dogs and stuff, so yeah, I'm sorry if any of that gets in the stream. Because I can't fix that.
Looking at this card, I just gotta rub my hands together and smile.
Alright, so we're not mad at this time, alright.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next, Cain.
It's the best.
We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
That dude looks like Las Vegas, too. You saw that. That feels like we're inside of his chest. All right, let's go ahead. Skip through this stuff because it's just the usual. Now I'd love to be front row for a fucking wrestling event one of these days. I'd love to go to a wrestling event and just get like front row seats. That'd be awesome. Well, we just level 3 stamina. Okay, so I gotta be courteous with
this
stamina here.
This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Bring on the fireworks, because this WWE party has officially begun.
Enough talk, let's get it on.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy
another WWE show is underway. And now Justice is gonna start working on the arm soon. No, Leo with the reversal. All but Cain Justice now takes him to the corner. And we've seen this before. He loves working on the arm this way. And now Cain Justice out of the ring. Leo holding his arm. Now see, there's a weak spot for Cain Justice to work on, which is the injured arm of Leo. Can he hit it? No.
The effects of that for a while.
I thought Cain was going to try and reverse out of that. And now look at Cain on his knees. Well, up to a knee. And an elbow.
I believe
and
that is the first time tonight we've seen that.
And a big shoulder tackle to Leo. And now he's looking for a here. With a shoulder breaker. Oh my god, this dude does not want to stop. I think he knows my game plan, boys. He knows the game plan. He knows I'm trying for the arms.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one time.
What?
I love something new.
Can't do anything now. Now I can do whatever I want, because he ain't got no reversals.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
And big time slam.
He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
Here we go. Cain's looking for it. Can
he's
he hit Leo with it? Oh,
tonight.
No. Oh, Leo with the reversal. Leo tried for his, but he missed.
He's in a little bit of trouble.
He tried
now
to hit Cain with his finisher, but he couldn't
feel
do it.
The pressure of
and now,
said
Cain
it,
again.
Not let his
looking for
it
a second time.
Can
he hit it again? Here it is. Just anybody's in the ropes. Dang.
The ref noticed he was on the ropes.
That would have taken him out of the ropes.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Alright, so. Yeah, it's alright. Just keep wasting your reversals.
And he lands a crushing neck breaker. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
He's in big trouble.
He's starting to stumble
here. Oh, and a big
here,
slam.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I don't know about you guys, but I found it a little shocking that his finisher failed to put his opponent away on two different occasions.
Yeah, ow.
I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight.
This dude's really making a fight.
Yeah, his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put a quick pin. Look at this.
And yeah,
we
kick
got
out.
A lot of men's left. When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, what's got? Oh.
He was able to reverse that. Oh, this is not going to be good.
Yeah, he ain't gonna reverse like that. Right, let's get into the middle of the ring.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
And here we go.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here. This is not the position you want to be in.
There it is with the tap out. All right, guys. So there's that.
That's it.
Nice.
He's had enough.
All right, now that match.
Here's your winner,
Cain. Did without reaching level 3 stamina too, so that's good.
Hope the next match lives up to the hype for the rest.
I find once you master the button pressing one of the best. It's easier to do than the little circle one. Okay. So, May 4th week, starting to hit to the Payback pay-per-view. But I'm going to leave it here, guys. I will do more of this if you guys want me to. But until next time, it's your boy, Beast51, and I'll see you guys later. Team Beast, full life.